Hey, what's up? Welcome back to Dishonored. Let's go ahead and start wrecking some noobs again. Go ahead, switch. Switch to noobsies. Alrighty, let's go. Alrighty. See a vermin. Wait, okay. So get to the wall of light. I remember playing this game and I had a little lens. Oh yeah, that's like call ya photo. Alrighty. Alrighty. I don't know if the rat has to do anything. Maybe if you start reading it, but I won't. I'll throw it at someone. Oh, oh. Explode. Well, you do not know anything is up. Ooh, there's a lot of you, but you're not good, so it doesn't matter. Ooh, holy wreck noob! Oh, I'm hitting the air. Many of you didn't know, I'm a world class sword fighter.
Yep.
Oh, holy wreck, mate!
Yeah.
Oh, come at me, mate! Oh, no. You did come at me. You did not do that bad of a job of coming at me. Oh, you have a heavy hit, but you ain't gonna do crap to me, little girl. Oh, I just cut your face. Oh, and I cut you again. Come on, just me. Oh. This mate won't. Alright, come on, swing. Oh, I got you. Oh, stab your throat. Side problem.
Let's restart.
Okay, cut.
Can't wait.
Alright, there we go. So, rats. Go gang rats.
Go!
Let's go. So, there was a way that I got all the way up there last time, so let's just try to do it again. Cancel that. Oh yeah, I don't like rats. Oh, you know what? You guys are scared of me. I'll cut your little faces up.
Go.
I can't do anything with that. All the oil. Welcome to your doom. Oh, there's a lot of rats. You guys breed, don't you? I'm just gonna pop out right in the middle and then just go slice. And then they're too scared when they're in little numbers. Yeah, that's right. Run off. Alrighty. We have that situation taken care of. That's just the little light thing. I don't need that. Alrighty. Alright, let's just keep on going, and of course there's absolutely nothing at the end of this hallway. Why would I think that there was? Let's go right here. Alright, let's go, get right there. Ah, yeah. Can I be MLG for Dishonored? Do you think they have that? MLG for Dishonored? Oh, well, they're about to. And I'm going to be their leader. So I'm going to face Clan Dishonored. Feel free to join me if y'all are around. You don't see shit. Oh wait, he's seeing shit. Gracie, you're Gracie. You just got bamboozled. Come over here. Come on. Come on. Here's the trick, though. You just go like this. Okay? You just go, pew! And then he goes to sleep. Don't worry, they don't die, though. They go to sleep. See, like this guy? You just go back, and you teleport. Teleport and put him to bed. That's what you're really doing. You're not killing them. Putting them to sleep. I'm gonna take one of these, and I'm gonna throw it at him. Kobe! I got him! That was real Kobe. Oh, Druid Santa. Oh, go back there!
Oh, God, I am an expert sword master.
Don't go losing your head there, buddy. Alright, let's get him going. These kids are bad. Here's Kobe! Oh, no, failed. Let's try again. Yeah, here's Kobe! Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna have to wreck you now. Sorry I had to end like this, that's what I thought. Oh, hey, look at that! You have nothing against me. Alright, why would I? Choo ha ha, you wrecked me! Oh, you got me. Ooh, get shanked! Get shanked in the throat. Get shanked in the throat. I should have got the rewiring tool. Then I could have just been like, beep beep beep, beep open. Use. Oh, that worked. Oh, no, it doesn't work. Shank. Oh, come on. Oh, get wrecked, mate. Oh, yeah. Did I cut your arm off? I did, I'm so sorry. Hey, you rats, kill someone or something. Help me out. Well, I'm gonna use this, and I'm gonna go sabotage something. Let's Kobe this to hit that little thing. Kobe! Oh, I hit it. Did not explode, though. But to explode on impact, I'm very disappointed. Yeah, I want to go to the Holgar Square, whatever that is. Ooh, that guy's face in the background is ugly. Oh, no, that's just her mask. Why? I beat the game. Come on, Nathan. Get yourself together. Get yourself together. I already played this game. I know everything about it. That guy, he ends up having two penises. It's so weird. Wah! It doesn't even matter. Aw, do you need help there, buddy? Need help there, buddy? Do you need help there, buddy? Alright, fine, I'll help you. Pew. Oh, I thought she was gone there for a second. I was like, wow. Houdini! Target rescued. Okay, Martin. Well, Martin, you better start helping me do stuff, okay? Okay, yeah, you told me where things are. Alright. Graves, rising oil. Greaves. Why did I say graves? That does not make any sense, but there's just a simple way to fix this. You just go up here on this tower. Aha, ta-da. This game should just be called Houdini Simulator. Houdini! Houdini Simulator. Dun-dun. 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 Come walk into my trap. Are you serious? Alright, fine. We'll work with this. That works. Oh, my bad. Hey. Hey! What's up, man? Hey, be nice. Oh, you just cut your friend, dude. You're a bad person. Come on, fight me then. Your friends are not good at this job. You should just back off. I don't get why they don't get this. Hey, don't throw shit at me, you dumbass. Why would you think that you're gonna live if all your friends over there and down there died? I don't get that. Eat their bodies, please, rats. They're dead, they won't do anything. You can mess with them. We can just be you. You can just feast on a... Hey, sir. Okay. Well, quickly, Midge, you can't go through a little hole, even though I can keep my hand up to it. Of course. Why would it? Are you guys all... Eat the bodies! Very good. Thank you. Get rid of the evidence for me. Just team up. There's enough rats here. Oh, I probably should look through the keyhole. MLG Pro, dude, this, ooh, you did not see nothing. You know what? I'm gonna give a little run for money and MLG 360 no scope him. I should no scope him. Pow! Yeah! Ooh! I'll do some sleeping darts so I can wreck kids.
Oh, shit.
You don't look that good. I'm gonna cut you a little bit more. You kinda look like a something that I would not want to touch, but I'm gonna put you on my shoulder. Let me tell you about my best friend. Alright, got that, keep that. You know what? I'll put you propped up against the door so if people run up in here, they're gonna like look through and like there's gonna be like a dead burnt guy right there, and they're like, I don't wanna go this way now. Let's look through the keyhole this time. I don't know why I'm looking high nor low, but I should be looking right in here and alright, hold on. Okay. Let's go. Okay, why right now? Really? Okay. Holger Square, they're not gonna see me. Seems that they're retarded. They're dumb. Oh, hey, look at this. I've never seen this before. They're just kidding. The sensitivity's not high enough. So it's like. It's too slow. Oh, there's people above me. You won't, mate. Oh, is there something like right here? Did you just... Oh. They threw something on me. I'm like, you're just gonna die. Alright, I'll go right here. What's up here? Absolutely nothing, because I need to get up there from here, so I do not need that right now. I shall keep walking. Can I stand up? No, I can't. I'm like, crouch. I can stand up. Alright, whatever. Houdini. Ooh, arrows. I needed those. What are those? Yeah, just bolts. If I need the bolts, so that's nice. Oh yes, health. Yes, I need that after fighting. Alrighty. Oh my gosh, I wish I had that heart. Oh, I do have it. Okay. Oh, I had it up there. Alright, I'm gonna do a check. Okay. I'm right there. So, fairly close. Fairly. Let's go Ninja Houdini again. Grab. Okay, go up. Jump. Alright, there we go. Can I climb on it? No, I still can't climb on it. Alright, let's look at the keyhole since this did not fail me last time. I was okay. Let's close the doors behind me so that I found nothing here. For sure, check through the keyhole. No, it's still in here. For just a second.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Check the wires and make sure it's still recording.
It would still be recording. Let's open this up. Let's go to the kennel. Ow. My back is killing me. Ooh. Puppies are not my favorite. You know, I'm gonna be a nice guy about this. I'm like Batman. Pew. Ha. Batman, I do not kill. Oh, there we go. I do not use guns. I use blades. Dead. Correct, mate. Aww, you're so cute. I can't have any witnesses. There we go. Still a bunch of these, man. Ooh, I don't want to use that. Oh, are you firing at me? Hey, go away. Sleeping potion. Ooh, Houdini. Ooh, get wrecked, mate. Yeah, see, you're unconscious now. I'll loot you. And I'll not loot you, because I'll throw you right here. I'll loot you now. Now I'll loot you. Ha ha. I got my crossbow bolt back that shot into your chest. I'll set you down easily. I had their gun down, finally, because I needed one of these. Alright. Okay. This. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna kill them all. Do I have any. I have this thing. I'm gonna get wrecked, mate. Catch a fire. Yeah, that's right. You're not a real dog, so it doesn't matter. I'm gonna look down here. Wait, what was over here again? Nobody, so they won't hear the sound of the gunshots. I hope. Hey, you little puppy. Pew. Get wrecked, mate. It's how you found the best friend. Alright, now I can open these. That's just in case you get stuck in there again, because dogs can't open levers. Ah. These dogs cost me a bullet, so I'm gonna. I gotta get. There's another place I can get in there, so it's like that right there. Hey, stay back. These Harry Potter rats, they just like ran into like the abyss. We got a lot of roaches in here. These people. Sure, rely on their dogs, but they don't feed them well. They don't give them a stable environment. Okay. So there's probably something in here that I would like. A razor! Yeah, that's a nice description. What are you doing, Cortana? What are you doing? Alright. Oh, please don't get cramp. Okay, we get you. Better scared there for a second. So, I'll go ahead and just pop on the topic of your life now, everybody. So, how's it going? How's your day? Very good. Okay, very good. Well, I didn't even need to open up those cells. I could've just walked up here and got everything. But I'm smart, so I do everything right. Okay, I can just. Okay, no, I still needed the lever. Nothing in here, that's good. This is a prisoner part. Please don't be anything big in here. Good. Okay. A kill dog! You're right, mate. Anything in here that I can loot? I'm being very cautious with this. I'm trying to get everywhere I possibly can, because it probably means there's something good in here. The lever. Oh, I'm so smart! Okay, before we screw up, I'm gonna see what I can do here. Is that that? Of course that is. Read. Just kidding, I'm not about to read that. Ooh, I'll take a lot of your coins. Here. Survivor, which I doubt. Are you serious? You didn't have to die in here? You deserve to be over there in that corner. This is how dumb you guys are. You guys didn't even have to do anything. All you had to do was just press that lever. That was, like, not the most obvious thing in the world. God. Guards don't walk through here 24/7. You open it, you beat the crap out of them, you get your stuff, and you go. Alright. Let's go over here, then. Hold my heart. Sick hound. Okay. Well, that pretty much said, don't open the cage. But thus, oh, okay, whoa, Cortana, you moved your foot and it was underneath my leg and I thought it was a cockroach. You scared the hell out of me. Don't do that again.
Get the fuck out of the way!
Puh. Huh. Oh, there's some elixir over here. I need that. Ooh, eat. What the fuck are you doing? What's this? Ooh. Cage. Nope. Not about to read that, even though I probably would have given me some money. Ooh, another spring razor. Whale oil. Profit whale oil. I'll take a little bit of everything from here. I'll pick up that, pick up it. Throw it at something. Bad hose. Gear up, mate. Let's open this bat. Yeah, to the overseer's office. Hey, overseer's office, yeah. Huh, eh? So it's that funny masks. Yep. Ooh, tricks for days. Look what I just did. Was that what that thing was telling me? Oh my gosh, I didn't even know this. Toggle music? I like me some music. Just kidding. Oh, not fine. Do it. Oh my, yes! Rune. Very welcome. Decker free. Oh yes. Forget that. I don't need that. My job. I'll play some music over here just because. And here's a hoe corner. Where I keep all my hoes. Bet you I'm gonna like watch this video when I'm like really old. I'm like, wow, this is cringy as hell. But you know what? Oh, $300! Alright, we are officially rich. Rich like a snitch. I imagine people actually having time to read that. You know, if you read it, good for you. You should read it. Like, I bet you if I just read everything, I'd be like, wow, that was a great story. But I'm not that guy. So, yeah, no. Okay. Oh, good. What's over there, then? I wanna get over there. There. Ooh, is it that, like, that part? What was it? Because you can go... I bet you it was. I bet you it was, and I didn't even know. Alright. Peek. Oh no, there's a staircase. I broke my ankles as I have paper skin and glass bones. And I put myself to sleep with my heart attacks. Heart attacks put me to sleep. Did you see that?
What?
Did you just see that?
What?
You'll have seen the recording. Look at him. Right there. Oh, there's another guy right there. Alright, let me sabotage that man. Get out of here, butthead. Oh, is that guy still there? Because then I can... Okay. Yeah, forget it. I'm just gonna wreck. Really? What's up, fuckers? Now I'm just gonna wreck everybody here. Yep, forget you guys. Come on, buddy. Come on, what are you gonna do? Yeah, that's what I can do. Yeah. Oh! I have one of those too! But I'm better with mine. Of course. And now come here. Come on, man. Don't be a little girl. Come on, fight me. Fight me. Come on. You're nothing, kid. You're bad. Oh, hey. You're good. Get wrecked, mate. Of course I die. Why would I live? No, this is Dishonored. Why would I think that I would live? Because it's bullshit. Alright, let's go from last save, and hopefully it was... I still have all that money here. I for some reason, I didn't feel like I should look at my money, which is totally dumb of me. What? Let's try this again. Wee! Continue! Okay. We're at the dumb part. I just stab that dude in his neck, and no one has to know. Okay. Over here now. Pretty much safe. They're still dumb, so I'm gonna try this again. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna go up here, do whatever I can without opening that door. See, this is the reason why. This is it. It's the reason why, because I get stuff before I'm dumb. Should have done that a long time ago. I'm going to loot you so I can take your bullets. So that would be very, very helpful for me. Alright. Let's be cool people now. Ninja. Don't stare right at me, boy. I didn't say you could do that. Oh no, don't look over here. Don't look over here. What do we got? We got 127 meters from here. Not very far. Let's hope this guy does not see that guy. I can just sneak over here, carry him, and put his body next to his friends. That right there is what we call progress. 9 out of 10 times works 40% of the time. Let's go ahead and search this area down here. Keyhole, since looking through it last time was a little too obvious. You can obviously see there was something right there. I'm gonna leave that one open so you know. I'm not about to leave that one open because there's good stuff down here. There's a candle. No, we've already been there. Wait, is that... Oh my gosh, I just did a big circle, of course. I'm so dumb. Yeah, why would I be that dumb? Yes, there's a staircase right there. I walked down the staircase to get here. I feel why would you say that? Alright, let's close that then. Alright. As I felt like I came in from, like, somewhere right here, but... Let's go. Should we wreck noobs? Wreck noobs? Wreck all the noobs? Alright, let's go.
What?
Should I wreck all the noobs? Alright. This guy, he's not MLG, so I'm gonna... Come on, you know what? Fight me. Fight me like man. Wah-ha! I fight. What's up, man? Is that how easy that was? Easy as pie and cake. And more pie. You know what? I'm gonna put all your dead bodies in one corner, see? Whenever, like, if one person just happens to live, it's gonna be like, oh my gosh, I'm surrounded by my dead friends. Some guy just happens, maybe. Or, like, just some guy looking through the hallways, he's like, oh, my dead friends. Which probably, the people are probably gonna expect that. It probably made the cleaning process easier. But... okay, we're good. Not about to go right here. Let's see what we can get from right here. We're in a big rat. If we can show artifacts. Oh, there was ashes in those. Oh, reed. Oh, yeah. I'm kind of just breaking people's ashes, but whatever. I'm cool like that. Ooh, here's some elixir. Elixir. One. Hey. Get in here. Good. Not so good. Oh, that was the exit. All right. I'm gonna, can I just put you out, sir? That'd be nice. Thank you. All right. Let's loot yourself. But I'll leave you alive. I can't do that. You know, I won't leave him alive because if he snitches, pew, done. Not so much of a survivor right now. Let's check out this stuff then. Use. Take money! Of course I want to. Of course I want to take money. Why would I not want to take money? That shield. Alrighty. Am I already in here? To the backyard. Ooh, I'm not about to go anywhere crazy. Of course I'm bugged. Slide malfunction, we're back. That wasn't even my good break. But we're not gonna go anywhere crazy, because after I go, I've already learned this, after I go to places crazy, then I end up screwing myself over. But, as a smart person I am, I'm gonna back up somewhere. I'm gonna save. Let's save. How about a good right scenic view of... Right. Let's not go right there. There's a guy coming. Where's your friends, buddy? Where's your friend? Come on here. Come on. Peekaboo, I killed you! Uh-huh. I'll take your stuff and your button or you right there and I'll throw your body at this guy. And I'll kill you. There we go. Easy spy. Ooh, hey, achievement. Hey, rogue. Oh, wait, unaware enemies. I threw the guy's dead body at him. He was like, oh Jesus Christ. Stabbed him. I'm gonna take a little way down.
What? I got you an achievement!
Is this recording?
Yup! I got it all on camera.
Alright, let's resume. Very good. Alright. Now comes the part where I'm cringy. Gradient. Loco in the cabeza. So I'm gonna go. No. No, don't let me. Pause. Save. And create a new one just in case. Just in case I accidentally screwed up somehow, which I probably didn't. But let's do this now. It doesn't matter if I'm good or not now. Now I can just mess around. Okay, there's probably some important stuff in here. Right? There's a big long table. That always means something important. What the off? Oh, Jesus Christ. I'll loot you, get your body, and throw it in the corner. Haha. Think about what you've done. Ha! Alright. That's that. Okay, so let's not open that up. We'll do that one behind us. Ooh, sabotage. Open. Use. That hurts. I'm not gonna mess with that anymore. Don't wound me. Alright. Little friend. Okay. Hold on, I'm doing a little text. I'm doing the texting thing to my grandparent. Old, I'm old. Alright. That's probably where I need to go, so come on, hey. Oh, you're good. Very good. Oh, thanks, man, you killed your friend. Oh, you almost. Now it's us. Ooh, now it's just me. Okay, right here, I'm gonna loot them all so I can get their crap because I probably need it. Yeah, the mics are all good. It's good. Alright, cool. What? How? 3 messages in like 5 seconds? Are you serious? Okay, I gotcha. Oh, there we go. Okay. How are you?
Using your phone.
I'm about to. Alright. Nothing here that's good. You're not. Oh. Oh, that was the real one. So. Not in a mess. And I'll leave this door open. Alrighty. Nothing. Can I steal this painting or something? Oh, it's a beautiful painting. Oh, I hear people talking. I see people talking, I should say. Read. No, I'm just kidding. Where are they? No, forget, I'm just gonna open up all the doors. I'll fight anybody because they're really not that good. Oh, but I don't wanna go out there. That's the thing. Because those people out there are scary. Oh, hey! Hi, friend. Oh, wait. Are you my friend? No, you don't want to be my friend? I was. I'll carry your severed head. I'm going to throw it at my enemies. Ah, here you go, bank tellers. Ah, take this. I stick that through the little thing right there? Yeah. No, I can't. Or I get to walk around. Not very much. Ooh, good idea. Where's this guy's head? Yeah, no, I don't want to put my blade away, but okay. Take it. Ah! Very good. Okay, let's go here then. Instructions. Read. Back. Because I don't care. Okay, clue added. I'm like Scooby-Doo. Alright, let's go look for these things. That thing's up there, so let's not look there first. Now, you know what? Let's do it. It's F-A-F-A-F-A-E-F. Get this out again. It's right there. Okay. Oh, of course, it's not right here. Look how close that is. Bungalow. Alright. Let's look through the keyhole. Anything going on up in here? Nope, we're good. Yeah! It was up here. Pick up. Oh, yes, room. Alright, let's get some powers going up in here, then. Oh, I kind of want the Devouring Swarm, because it's really funny. But I have all of these before, and this is probably the least helpful, because you can just break open that stuff. And it's high consumption for... and a not. Oh, crap. Very high. Okay. Possession. Possession's not all that great, but it's good. It's fine. Pen time, I never really used that. This thing, I never used. That's so bull crap. I'm gonna go. It's in the game. But I'm gonna go ahead and throw on the Valley Swarm. Let's go ahead. Larger Swarm. But. The animal targets, I don't need that.
Right.
Oh, let's do. That would be good.
The devouring swarm.
Yes. Yes, it's very funny because they sit there and they go, ha ha, and then I go, ha ha ha. I kill them. Open. Open sesame. Oh, there's a lot of these open. There's some good stuff in these. Ooh! Every corner in the room has something. Except for that corner. F this corner.
Alright.
Empty bottle. I never really paid attention, so.
Hey. Poison both? Or poison one?
What?
Poison both or poison one?
Both.
Both. Yeah! No. I want them to die. Walk away. Oh, they're here. Hi, Mr. Overseer Campbell guy and Captain Canal. Can polishing in the hula ha. This is the MLG way to kill him. Pew, pew. Freaking poison. The poison doesn't seem to be working. I do not really care about the other guy. Hey, get out of here. Pick up. I'm a little scavenger. Ooh, health. I need that. Hurt rescued. Oh, okay. Yeah. Hey. You guys aren't that good, though. That's a thing. Silence, peasant. Where's the other guy? Probably should have killed him. I think I killed the right guy, because people wearing red is not the good guy color, okay? Blue is the good guy color. Or another color. Not red, though. Red is bad. Red is bad. So it's like... bad. I don't know another way to put it. Just not good. So, killed the guy wearing red. The other guy, he left. He's good. I think I killed the right guy, the captain. Alright. I just did one big circle. Yeah, I think that was the guy I was supposed to kill. Alright, cool. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna jump up here. Whenever they find you, you're gonna be laying out here on the table. No, have your leg up. Yeah, you're fancy. Hey. Oh, I sliced your butt. No. There you go. You're beautiful. Hi, Overseer Campbell. I don't see anybody trying to kill me, man. Oh, I effed up. Alright, whatever. Alright. open. You go to the backyard.
This guy has funny masks.
That guy's ugly, so I probably did right killing him. Just gonna take a wild guess. Alright, let's continue. Three golden dollars. Oh, yeah. That's it. Three turtle doves. Oh, yeah. I don't know Christmas songs very well. I'm gonna jump. Just die. Ooh, get rid of me. Get chunked. Oh, you know what? I do know. This is like the real American Sniper. Or. There we go, get ripped. Oh. You want to shoot out? Oh, you want to shoot out? What? Oh, of course I shoot. Boom! MLG. Houdini. Let's go right here. I just want to get Samuel. That's all I want. Samuel, save me! Samuel, you douche-shirt. Alrighty. Samuel. Corvo, is that you? Nope. Must be another guy wearing the mask. Let's, before we fall, grab the chain. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Puts me on the chain wax. Get that reference. Good, give me a little shout-out there. Get that reference. Puts in the chain wax reference. Yeah, let's drop. Hello, Samuel. Nice to see you, sir. Okay, I'll talk to you, man. Yeah, I don't like you. You're ugly, man. You're real ugly. Alright. Well, I did good. I get it. Yes, take me back to the house, bitch pop. I have business to attend to. I kill everybody here. Wait, can you just, like, completely kill the, like, everybody in the castle? It's crazy. Awesome. Alright. Let's continue. Ooh, Twitch. Twitch.tv. Okay, let's continue. Yes, we're on a boat. Yes. We're going to the helm bits, Bob. Alright, do a sweet burnout. Well, not a burnout, a drift. Boom, nice one, Samuel. Alright, cool, man. Oh, take off that mask. I can't breathe in that thing. Don't put your... He's alive. Thank you, Corbin. Yeah, whoa, he's a great man. Great man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't care, lady. If you guys have already beat the game, you should just go ahead down there and tell me. Don't spoil it, though. Don't spoil it. It's a great game, very fun to play. Highly recommend it. I don't have any health left, which I wish I did. Hi, Samuel. Douche. Ugly. Grindstone. God, I hit my sword. Aha. What's up, man? You're cool. Come on, just. Okay, let's see what gear upgrades you have, because I have a butt ton of money that I stole.
Well.
The thing is, I stole a bunch of money because I found a secret room. You can buy runes? I didn't even know that. I have a bunch of spring razors, which are pretty cool.
Those are kind of fun to mess with.
Put my shirt on backwards. Nice. Go. Ah. Yeah. 1,041 coin. What? The shirt's on inside out.
That's why.
All right. So you know what? Let's go ahead. Oh, was it done?
Pyro.
Pyro. You're silly. Let's see what new gear you have for me, because that's what I was doing in the first place.
That's better.
Alright, let's see what you upgrades. I don't need any optics. Grenade, I don't ever use grenades. Ooh, no. I don't really use those bone drops too much. Let's do, you know what? Let's do some sword stuff. Yeah. I'd do some optics for that. But that'd just be spending money for the sake of spending money. So let's grab some, of these. I like to play with those. Alrighty.
I have one coin. I shall destroy the world with this one coin.
Alright, thank you, Piero. I'll go ahead and, got it here. And, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. I'm just kidding, that's a no-glending. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, make sure to subscribe.